Okay. Well, we've come to the part of the show that normally I do a just gut-wrenching slit-your-wrist ballad. Only I'm not going to do that this evening. I know you're all disappointed. But you know, you grow, you change. I thought I would try something a little more positive, okay? A lot of great things have happened for me this year. A lot of really crappy things have happened for me this year, too, but we won't talk about that. But one of the really good things is that I got a chance to work with a couple of songwriters that I have admired for years and years. Their names are Alan and Marilyn Bergman. And you may not know their names, but I'm sure that you know their songs. They wrote The Way We Were, What Are You Doing the Rest of Your Life, How Do You Keep the Music Playing? Some of the greatest romantic ballads that have ever been written. And I've never actually done this song in a show before, except for the Bergmans over at the 92nd Street Y. So I just thought it would be nice to sing something a little positive with music by David Shire.
Say goodbye. Why, I can barely say goodnight. If I can hardly take my eyes from yours, how far can I go? Walk away, the thought would never cross my mind. I couldn't turn my back on spring or fall. Your smile, least of all. When I say always, I mean forever. I trust tomorrow as today. I am not afraid to say I love you, and I promise you I'll never say goodbye. We're dancers on a crowded floor, while other dancers move from song to song. Our music goes on and on. And if I never leave your arms, I really will have traveled
night. How could I ever say